It says here that a girl's most important possession is a bubbly personality.
Interesting. Do you think Simone de Beauvoir has a bubbly personality?
Who?
That French writer. She's an existentialist.
Maybe she hasn't read Girl. It says here that boys don't like girls who are too serious.
Oh. Well, even so, did I tell you I've decided to be a poet?
Thought you were already. Do you think they're shrunk enough yet?